I have on the other phone going over the fact that you have suspended your deputy permanent secretary.
Hello, sir.
Have you suspended your deputy permanent secretary?
Yes, I was calling you in the office.
Hello?
I was calling in the morning, sir. I was available.
No, I was not available, but is it true that you have suspended your deputy permanent secretary?
Yes, I have asked you, I have charged you, and we have referred the matter to the disciplinary committee.
But when you suspended him, according to the information that you were guided by PSMD to charge him and suspend him, whom did you speak at with at PSMD?
Who says I was guided?
I am speaking with Ko Kaiser Zulu now.
Yes, sir.
And explain how and who guided you to suspend your DPS.
Well, I think I was guided by my human resource development, my team, my human resource officers. We had a meeting, we discussed the matter.
But did you specifically seek my personal guidance to suspend him? Because they are saying that it is you, Chimbwa, who guided Kamanga.
No,
I've not
no.
spoken to you today. I've not
that,
spoken
that,
to you.
That is not true. That is not. Who is saying that that is not true? I think people see the problem. The problem is people like to interview. You can ask even me, my minister. At no time did I ever mention you. I said myself, the matters that I've already brought them before the PSMD, before I've already discussed with them, only that now I've decided to put it in writing. I've never put anything in writing. And the minister is aware. I've never, the only person who raised the issue was Honorable Boscaso. And I said, as far as I'm concerned, this matter, we discussed, I told the minister, we discussed with my human resource people. Human resource, they even went to him. They spoke to him as well over DPS. Then they guided me, because I'm guided by my personnel people. I'm not guided by anybody. I'm guided by people in HR, not yourself, sir. Today, I was trying to get hold of you. You can even ask Deputy Secretary to Cabinet, Bakangwa. I personally said I have not spoken to PSMD, and I'm trying to get hold of him. I failed. I tried to get hold of SCI. I failed. Then today I phoned the office. I phoned the secretary. Said you are not around. I phoned on your mobile. Somebody else answered. Said no, we're meeting your boss. Then I phoned Mrs. Kapia. I phoned Mrs. Kapia and we spoke. I explained to her exactly what happened. Then she said, "No, in fact, what you do." Proceed like that. Then once you have proceeded, you make a recommendation, whatever recommendations you're going to make, you forward to us as PSMD. Then we will forward it to Secretary to Cabinet or forward it to Secretary to Cabinet for our attention. That is what I was advised.
No, ngaba basikazwe na bakaiza ba ubebe yokwebachi ile ni nebo mistri advise ifyo ni nani
because first and foremost boss. It's even just in this print because you didn't have a child to Vandembera charge you or something. Why are you going to take that cabinet? These are administrative matters. Why do we begin to bring in, a political office? I don't know one thing in a chairman papush. Nobody is she going along with Alfiani, she's now going to Alfiani. We should put us to Gulanda, one that to Alanda. It's amazing, me, one thing. To be very honest, it's amazing. Because these things are provided, disciplinary court, you write to them, you ask them to exculpate themselves.
You have the number for Honorable Boscaso.
Honorable Boscaso?
Yeah.
I don't think I have it now in this phone.
Okay, I am going to send you the number for Honorable Boscaso and Munia Zulu and Kaiser Zulu. I want you to call them now and tell them exactly the fact that you have not spoken to me. I am. You know, I'm very, very upset with the reports which are going circulating. That you spoke to me and but you spoke to Bakama Bakangwa. I'm not aware.
But who did that?
I've just been speaking to Honorable Skazwe. And KZ and Munia Zuru. Just now, I'm going to send you the number just now. I want you to call them and explain to them exactly what you have told me.
Because to say that when they told me, I was swearing.
Because I couldn't believe that you could have manufactured a lie of that magnitude over a person you have not spoken to.
No, because me, I've never spoken to Kaiser Zulu. I don't know his face well. I've never spoken to who is this? I've never spoken to Baskazwe.
No.
Don't even have a number for Munia Zulu.
All right. Just now. I'm sending you the numbers. You call them. Once you've clarified this issue, please let me know.
Okay.